So in an application town, that's kind of the heart of where all fertilizers or pesticide or different herbicide applications take place. And so you can apply those in a number of different manners. So here we're looking at in-furrow fertilizer applications. Then we're looking at the different kinds of sprayer tips that you can use if you're gonna make a fungicide application. And there's a lot of new technology and innovation that's available in the industry. So we're gonna have as much of that there as possible. So our farmers that are coming to this event can take a look at some of those changes in the innovation. So we have a lot of plot work behind the application town, just because there's a lot that we can show with a growing corn plant or a soybean plant in the background. And so we have some different methods of application for in-furrow fertilizers, along with some different crop protection programs that we have. And we can actually go out and see how those different application tools are growing and how that crop's responding to them. And so not only will we have the tools there for people to see, they can also see how the crop is actually growing utilizing some of those tools. AgroExpo is August 16th through the 18th in St. John's, Michigan. For more information, visit the website, theagroexpo.com.